I was 35. I had, my son had just turned 4, and my daughter was 10 months old. And I'd been having what I thought was post-pregnancy issues, so I didn't really go to see the doctor until it finally, I was forced to go because the symptoms got worse, and I had a colonoscopy a couple weeks after that, and that's when they found the tumor during the colonoscopy, and pretty much after that, things happened pretty fast, a surgery, and then chemo for 8 months. My older sister was looking for an organization in Baltimore, but she came across Ullman, and she's the one who said to me, "Why don't you call them?" There was nobody I could talk to. I was, in my mid-30s. I didn't know anybody else who had colon cancer. I didn't know anybody else who had cancer. So I called, I spoke to Sharon, and she, the patient navigator, and she, told me about the support groups and about the Cancer to 5K, and I made a lot of connections. So it was really maybe about a month or two before I finished treatment that I connected with Ullman. And I wish I'd done it sooner. The Cancer to 5K, I actually don't know where I'd be right now if I hadn't done that. And the Cancer to 5K program got me back, not back into shape, but it got me back into taking control of my body. And then I was re-diagnosed with colon cancer, just out of nowhere. I think of myself as a very optimistic person. Everything's half full. Just because I was re-diagnosed does not mean it's the end. Does not mean it's the end of the world. The people that work for the organization, the programs that they have for young adults, it gives. I think everybody could get something out of it if someone that needed the support, but for somebody that just wanted to support it, it's because they could see what a difference it would make in somebody's life. How you take a cancer diagnosis and turn it into something wonderful. It's almost like a catch-22. It's like I'm diagnosed with cancer, but yet I gained this. So what would I trade it? I don't quite know. So Ullman gives you that opportunity to sort of discover something new about yourself if you're open to it. And so for somebody who's never heard of the organization, I think they'd be amazed about what an impact it has on so many people. If it hadn't been for Ullman, I might feel like cancer was the worst thing that had happened to me. And instead, it's happens to be not the worst thing that's ever happened. Oddly enough, it might be one of the best things that's happened. It's brought out a lot of things in me that I didn't know that were there. It's changed me for the better. And Ullman helped to sort of, I guess, to hone that in a way, to find a purpose for why young people would have to go through something like this, when it's the last thing that they would think about. So without Ullman, I don't know where I would be, but I certainly wouldn't be here. I wouldn't be here, and I wouldn't feel as positive about the future as I do now.